How to get pregnant fast. Getting pregnant, conception, happens when a man's sperm fertilizes a woman's egg. For some women this happens quickly, but for others it can take longer. Out of every 100 couples trying for a baby, 80 to 90 will get pregnant within 1 year. The rest will take longer, or may need help to conceive. To understand conception and pregnancy, it helps to understand how a woman's monthly menstrual cycle and periods work. How can I tell when I'm ovulating? If your cycle is the same number of days each time, you can try using our ovulation calculator to estimate your fertile window each month. You can use an ovulation predictor kit to test your hormone levels throughout your cycle, and the test will indicate which day you're most likely to ovulate. You can track ovulation symptoms next. Track your menstrual cycle. When you ovulate, your ovary releases a ripe egg into the fallopian tube that's ready to be fertilized by a sperm. That egg has only 12 to 24 hours to meet that sperm. Luckily, sperm stick around in the fallopian tubes for longer and up to several days. That means that while it's ideal to try on the day you ovulate, you may also get pregnant if you do the deed a few days before ovulation. Viable sperm should still be in your fallopian tubes when that egg arrives. Monitor basal body temperature. Over a few months, you can chart your temperature to find out when you're ovulating, the process where your body releases one or more eggs from your ovaries. Your regular temperature is 96 to 99 degrees Fahrenheit. But your basal body temperature changes throughout your cycle by as much as a half degree higher. When you're in the mood, the same hormones that increase just before ovulation also boost your desire for intimacy. This makes sense. Biology wants you to have a try for baby when you're most likely to conceive. While your mood isn't a guaranteed ovulation sign, it is an easy one to pay attention to. What if my periods are irregular? When you ovulate depends on the length of your menstrual cycle and also how regular your periods are. So, if your menstrual cycle length varies from month to month, your fertile window may also vary by about a week between each period. An irregular cycle doesn't necessarily mean you are less fertile, but it can be more difficult to pinpoint your fertile window. Irregular periods can sometimes be due to different conditions, which can both affect your fertility, so it's worth seeking medical advice earlier rather than later. Peak fertility for men. From 30, a man's levels of the hormone testosterone, necessary for the maturation of sperm, begin to reduce slowly. After the age of 40, men's testes start to shrink and the quality and quantity of the sperm that they produce slowly declines over time. But while biologically, the best time to get pregnant may be in your early 20s, this is often not a practical option for many prospective parents who need a few more years to complete their education, establish job security, meet a suitable partner, or just enjoy a carefree existence for a little longer. In the end, the best time to get pregnant is as often about emotional as well as biological readiness.